Now a play fake here on first down. And down he goes, brought down, a Raider sack. Khalil Mack in there to get him for sack number 9 now on the year. A week ago, they dominated in the trenches. They got in the backfield for 5 sacks, setting the tone there, one on the opening drive.
And it sets the tone for the opposing team, doesn't it? Remember when you were a kid and you went to the theater and saw that horror movie and it stuck with you for a while and you were a little bit jumpy? Well, if you saw 5 sacks the previous week and you're the quarterback, he might be a little jumpy as well. Might throw off his timing.
Yeah, it'd be jumpy, but sorry, Bob and Linda wouldn't let me see a PG movie until I was 17.
Well, that's just good parenting.
Play action, Flacco. Looking deep here for Macklin. And incomplete, he can't hang on. Would have been a nice catch. Instead, it brings up a 4th down.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. This is taken at about the 14. It's a nifty return of 29 yards, and the Raiders will take possession. They go play action here on first down, buying time to his left. This one left side, caught by Patterson. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. And that one results in 35 yards. Now the first carry for Marshawn Lynch. He's to the 10, and all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. That good for 19 and a first down. Working from the gun, it's Carr. And that is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. Amari Cooper, his 3rd touchdown now.